colder than it was yesterday. You think that's gonna stop it from getting my grind on?
Nah, man.
That's just gonna make me go harder. Stop making excuses for yourself, man. Too many of y'all making excuses for yourself out there. Two types of people in this world. Losers and winners. Losers sit around and make excuses for themselves all day. Winners get up and make it happen. What are you? A lot of times people front like they're a winner. They front like they got it. So the pressure's on. And they get put in front of that pressure, they're gonna break every time. You gotta fight through that. I be wanting to give up too, but I fight through that, man. I ain't always have it this good. It wasn't this easy. I came from the bottom just like you. It was a whole bunch of times I wanted to give up. I didn't know what I was doing with my life. I didn't know how I was gonna feed all these kids. I know it make it look real easy. But if I could do it, you could do it. You gotta put your mind to it. Let your mind overcome them obstacles. Get some new patterns, some new daily routines. You're stuck in a program right now. You're waking up doing the same thing every morning. You're rolling out of bed, checking your Instagram, your Facebook, your Instant Messenger, your emails. You go to the restroom, brush your teeth, and you drive to work every day the same way. And you come home, eat, watch TV, and go to sleep. Then do it again the next day. Start getting up early and change that daily routine. And you'll start to see different things happening in your life. I'm proof, man. I'm proof. Oh, by the way, I'm finna take my daughters to school right now. Those of y'all that don't know, this all before they go to school. It's early. This video might not go up till 9 o'clock, but it's early. I gotta take care of my business before I go edit this video and put it up. Change your daily routines and you'll start to see differences in your life. And a lot of y'all won't make it, not because y'all can't, it's because you won't last long enough to get rid of the old you and become the new you. Lucci gang, I'm out.